Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to learn class 6 chapter 3 playing with numbers exercise 3.4 part 2. See now page number 39 second sum. Find the largest numbers which is a factor of each of the numbers. Find out 4, 792 and 1080. We need to find HCF for these three numbers. Let us see the solution. 504 going to divide 792. 504 answer. 504. Now subtract. Borrow means here 8. It becomes 12. 12 minus 4, 8. 8 minus 0, 8. 7 minus 5, 2. With this 288, we need to divide the previous divisor 504. 288 ones are 288. Again, borrow from this 5. 4 becomes 14. This 0 becomes 9. 14 minus 8, 6. 9 minus 8, 1. 4 minus 2, 2. So 216 we got it. Now, from this 216, you divide previous divisor 288. 216 ones are 216. Subtract 8 minus 6, 2. 8 minus 1, 7. 2 minus 2, 0. With this 72, divide 216. 72 threes are 216. You get a reminder 0. HCF is 72. Now, HCF for 504 and 792 is 72. With this 72, we are going to divide 1080. Let us subtract. If you take borrow, it becomes 10 and this becomes 7. 2. 7 minus 0, 7. 10 minus 10, 0. Now we got reminder 72. With the 72, divide the previous divisor 72. 72 ones are 72. So we got a reminder 0. Finally, therefore, HCF of 504, 792 and 1080 is 72. See now, the length, breadth and height of a room are 12 meters, 15 and 18 meters respectively. Determine the length of longest stick that can measure all the dimensions of the room in exact number of times. That means the HCF of 12, 15 and 18 will give us the length of the longest stick that can measure all the dimensions of the room exactly. Now let us see the solution. 12, 15, 18. We are going to find HCF. 2 table, 2 6 are 12. 2 table, 2 3s are 6. 3 table, 3 1s are 3. Now 15, 3 5s are 15. 5 1s are 5. 2 table, 2 9s are 18. 3 table, 3 3s are 9. 3 table, 3 1s are 3. Now write down the prime factors. 5. Now for factors for 18. 2 into 3 into 3. See the common factor here? Only 3. So mention common factor equal to 3. Therefore, HCF is also 3. The length of the longest stick that can measure all the dimensions of the room exactly is 3 meters. See now, fourth sum, HCF of coprime numbers 4 and 15 was found as follows by factorization. 4 means 2 into 2 and 15 means 3 into 5. Since there is no common prime factor, HCF of 4 and 15 is 0. Is the answer correct? If not, what is the correct HCF? See the solution. The numbers which have only one as the common factor are called coprimes. So in this problem it is given that 4 and 15 are coprimes. So their common factor is 1. But in the problem they have given HCF of 4 and 15 is 0. So this is not correct. Therefore the correct HCF is 1. See fifth sum now. What is the capacity of the largest vessel which can empty the oil from 3 vessels containing 32 liters, 24 liters and 48 liters, an exact number of times? Here what they have given is largest vessel capacity. So largest, that means we need to find HCF for given numbers, that is 32, 24 and 48. Let us see the solution now. With this 24, divide this 32. 24 ones are 24. You will get a remainder 8. Now with this 8, divide the previous divisor 24. 8 threes are 24. You will get a remainder 0. Therefore, HCF of 24 and 32 is 8. With this 8, divide the third number 48. 8 6 are 48. You will get a remainder 0. Therefore, HCF of all the three numbers is 8. Therefore, the capacity of the largest vessel which can empty the oil from 3 vessels an exact number of times is 8 liters vessel. Today, we have seen exercise 3.4 2 to 5 sums. Hope you all like this video. If you like this video, please like, share to your friends and subscribe to our channel and support us. Thank you for watching.